Much timing here.
I mean, they can go for it, you know, keep Secret's the healing ward outside too, though, the pit.
And they see nothing on the map, so they're probably expecting some Secret's type of movement here. Zai?
He's gonna nose there, gets dispelled, Zai's ready to charge in. They're gonna come up with the Omni Slash straight away onto Zai. Zai stepping away with the BKB, Anna. He's gonna have the Omni Slash redirected, and that's the Omni Slash used to no avail, really. Doesn't really achieve much at all. Puts the Blade Fury, tries to run, but matches him with the BKB straight on top of Thompson. They're trying to take down this Drow. Zai getting low, but he gets the spray off in time over towards Anna. Zai finally falls, but Anna's so low here as they'll lose the jug. They will turn, though. Thompson's able to get the damage off onto Matumba Man as Matumba Man out of the game. No buyback available on him. As we'll see Zai buyback in an attempt to get back over it. Over in the river, Staxa pushing them back with the cogs. He's stopping Puppy and Zai from being able to re-enter the fray every day, so a bit of a rare occurrence to get to play with it here.
Yep, doesn't mean that's on cooldown for 40 seconds. Slow on the front.
To get the dark pack off the time, now the golden's dropped down. This time, that's the combo we've been looking for. That's the team fight that they've been trying to find for pretty much the entire game, and they get it there. Everything dropped down. Three heroes on OG immediately explode, and they're going to be able to get even more. Jump over towards Notel. He'll grave himself, but Matthew's punching away, building up the essence shift stacks. A secret, they take down four.